Manny, try that water. It's the brightest.
Yeah. Hi, Maria.
Manny, can I ask a couple more? How was the face-off with Ugas? You were 146, he was 147.
Good.
What went through your mind when you saw your belt on his shoulder? He had your belt. What were you thinking?
Not yet.
Not yet. Now, you turned pro in 1995. You fought in Vegas 2001. 2021, you're still fighting in Vegas at the highest level. What does that say, Manny?
It's a blessing from God. That's definitely a blessing from God. Give me good health, keep me safe. And after 20 years, I'm still here.
A lot of fighters, Manny, have different habits. They like to watch movies before a fight. You do Bible study. I went there last night. Very good energy, very good atmosphere. How much do you get from Bible study? How much does it help you to get ready for the fight?
No, it's very important. Not me, but also the people who are attending the Bible studies. I want them to have, to learn something about the manual to life.
Any message to Ugas if he's watching?
I'm encouraged to read the Bible.
And last thing, what did you eat right now after the weigh-in?
Beef, chicken.
All the healthy stuff.
And fish.
Fish. You're the only fighter that I know that eats in the locker room. When did you start this tradition?
It's better to eat here than going back to the room to do a lot of interviews after the weigh-in.
Well, thank you so much for everything from day one. It's been a great, great campaign. Everyone's excited. You have Abbas over here. Hello, Abbas.
Thank you.
Toda raba.
Elie Seckbach. Reporting.
Reporting. They have a Manny Pacquiao. All smiles. Great spirits. Thank you. Sean. They have it. So Manny Pacquiao. Isaac Cruz in the house. Wayne was good. Marvin, what's your prediction for tomorrow?
Which one?
Manny.
It's going to be a good fight. I think it's not going to go over 6 rounds.
4 rounds.
Como? How many rounds? Uno, dos, tres, cuatro?
Five.
Five. All right. There you have it. Stay tuned.